his memories besides my own. I know everything that he knew. That includes his language. Your language, of course.
Well, if you have his memories, you must know his name.
Well, sure. Howard Wilcox.
Well, you would have to verify that, you know, like identification, driver's license, or something.
Well, I don't need it. I know. But if you want proof, driver's license on top.
Your address?